why you're here.
Stella. And we're doing Thanksgiving on Saturday.
Except it's Sunday.
Yeah. And tomorrow's going to be Thanksgiving.
No.
And it's Monday, and I'm having my cousins and my grandma and my grandpa over.
Get out. This one?
No.
No.
Poppy, grandma, and grandpa, and my cousin Sarah and Alan.
What is your favorite part about Thanksgiving, Piper?
The tree.
Trees. Stella, what's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
Eating the meat with this stuff.
With the gravy?
With gravy.
I like gravy.
I know.
And my favorite part of playing is you eating this on the ground. My favorite part about Thanksgiving, my very favorite part, is when I see Daddy pour it all over his meat.
It's really funny.
Are you making a movie
Daddy,
about
did
us?
Did you know that Stella actually tried gravy for the first time? Daddy?
I actually tried gravy for the first time.
And do you love it?
Yeah.
Out of 10, what do you give it as a grade? 10 out of 10? 10 out of 10. Gravy is pretty good.
No, 15 out of 10.
You know 15 what I give out of 10? Well, that makes sense. I give gravy about that, too.
You know what I give it if I had tried it?
What?
1,600.
1,600 out of 10. Okay, so Stella, Piper, starting with, we did Piper first. We'll start with Stella this time. What are you thankful for?
Thanksgiving!
Oh, no, seriously. What are you thankful for? What's something that you appreciate?
Turkey.
Okay, it doesn't have to be what's in front of you. But good for you. Piper, what's something you're thankful for?
I'm thankful for the friends and families.
Oh, that's nice. And Stella, you're still thankful for turkey and gravy?
Yeah.
That's my girl. Witnessing the Clinton Gravy Riot of 2010.
That's what I'm thankful for, baby! Bye-bye, America!
Say happy Thanksgiving, you two monkeys.
Happy